今天我们来学习一篇作文，自我介绍 Self-introduction. Hello, everyone. My name is Lucy.
大家好，我的名字叫 Lucy.
I am 11 years old.
今年我11岁了。
I am from China.
我来自中国。
Now, I'm a student in 实验 primary school.
现在我是实验小学的一名学生。
I am in class 2, grade 5.
我现在在五年级二班。
I have a happy family.
我有一个幸福的家庭。
There are 3 people in my family.
我的家里面有三口人。
有 there are,
注下这个 there, teach 要咬舌音。
They are my father.My mother and me,
他们是我的父亲，我的母亲，还有我。
I love them,
我爱他们。
I like singing and reading,
我喜欢唱歌、阅读。Like 后面加动词的 ing 形式。
My favorite color is red, and my favorite subject is English.
我最喜欢的颜色是红色，我最喜欢的学科是英语。
English is very interesting,
因为英语是非常的有趣的。
Thank you. Hello, everyone. My name is Lucy. I am 11 years old. I am from China. Now, I'm a student in 实验 primary school. I am in class 2, grade 5. I have a happy family. There are 3 people in my family.They are my father, my mother, and me. I love them. I like singing and reading. My favorite color is red, and my favorite subject is English. English is very interesting. Thank you.
今天内容你都学会了吗？记得给老师点个小红心再走哦。